it's nice having so many relatives and friends to share it with. This day is, to me, another very important day, because one of our members here has become engaged to a lovely lady, Jill, and I think that this should also be a celebration for their future, which I hope and I know will be the best. Blessed, as everyone has, and to see all my grandchildren and great-grandchildren here, and I'm only missing Heather and her too, but other than that, we're all together. Joy, I'm ready.
Oh, happy birthday to you.
I don't have to blow
it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Eighty-two candles.
Are these the kind that you can't really blow out?
Probably, they haven't gone out in the wind yet.
Ready? One, two, I got a wish.
Hey!
They don't come back on again. Boy, look at the pretty flowers.
Yeah, those roses. Great.
Hi, Seb.
He's just eating some growing vegetables for lunch.
Hello, Billy.
Everybody else has their babies.
Grandpa's birthday.
My baby. Here we go.
Grandpa's only 18, actually.
Oh, I thought he's 21. I put
Happy
21
birthday,
on his
Bill.
Card.
Oh, you put 21.
That's 21. I mean, that's the acts about 21, right?
Yep. So he picked 18. He picked 18.
Oh, what? 82? No, it's 82. Yeah, with the Viagra, it's 28, right?
Yeah. With the Viagra. Gregory, words of wisdom.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
Say happy birthday, Grandpa.
HB.
I know. And her husband, they just
all have. There's Keenan. Hi, Keen. Hi, Keen.
Oh, really?
Happy birthday, Great Appa.
Great Appa.
Marcus, can you say hi? Say happy. I want you to say happy birthday, Great Appa. Say I love you.
I love you.
I love you. Hello, boy. So, Ronnie.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we'll interview you now. Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah. Happy birthday, Dad. And congratulations, Greg and Jill. I'm glad that we came down. I'm glad we're all together.
It is nice to be together again.
Yeah. Who's
Hannah?
This? This is my Hannah.
Hello, Jill. Zooming in on you.
Yeah, you want to sit with us?
Congratulations.
You want to come sit down over
here? The big date is the year from June 10th, 2000.
Are you not going to have any?
Already got everything. The plans are in the works.
Keep it the works.
Really. Another beautiful day here, Dad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The big 8-0.
That's enough.
Oh,
yeah.
Just like today.
Well, the big 8-0 was a great day, too.
Yeah, do I have cake on my face?
No.
It's all gone.
The best part of birthdays is having birthday cake.
Oh, that's right. We're soldiers.